Yeah, by only putting too high, we don't have to strap it or anything. If we put it three high, we waste time in the paddock strapping it, waste time when we got home there unstrapping it. So too high, bales are pretty stable, they stay there. As you can see there, that slid off no worries at all. You just be careful, and most times it stays together like that, but occasionally the top bales will slide off on the ground, but it's not a worry. They're pretty close to the ground. The tray tilts almost touches the ground, so they just slide off nice. You wouldn't want to put them three high. The top layer would probably slide off. We haven't really tried it, but I wouldn't like to do it because you'd end up with broken bales.